Welcome to the WBUR. This is Believers Underground Radio, and I am your host, DJ Doc. And tonight we're doing a little thing a little bit different than usual. I've decided to reach out a little further. We always pride ourselves in supporting and promoting all genres of Christian music, but it looks like I've left out the hymns and the acapellas. So tonight we are doing hymns, acapella, and worship. So let's get this started with a gospel gathering. Hope you enjoy it.
Brethren, we have met to worship and adore the Lord our God. Will you pray with all your power while we try to preach the word?
Sisters, will you join and help us? Moses, sister, hated him. Will you
trod with his crystal time forever.
flowing by the throne of God.
Yes, river, the beautiful river. Yes, river that flows by the throne of God.
That's a way to start a show. And I know I'm fixing to tear this man's name completely up, but that was to the composer Glenn Eldon Winnicott, A Gospel Gathering. And again, a beautiful way to start a show. All right, coming up next is Highland Park doing Mass in B minor, Sanctus.
Thank you.
Isis the Fragile Stone doing a live version of Oh, the Deep, Deep Love of Jesus. By Full Circle Acapella.
From the fountain. is the living God. Sweet Jesus. Coming up next is Cornerstone Family Worship Band doing Unclouded Day, Are You Washed in the Blood?
Amen. Well, you know, that people, there's a lot of people attending churches right now, amen, that go to churches, but the devil don't even know who they are. Because they're not walking in no power. They have no authority. Amen. Like I said, I want to be just like a little Jesus down here running around. Amen. I want the devil to know who I am. Amen. That's right. I want the devil to say, I know exactly who that is. Amen. Little imp wants to come and jump on you. The devil said, well, nah, you ain't quite big enough. You better get you four or five more before you go down to their house. Amen. You better strengthen, amen, yourself. Amen. But let's remember these in prayer. And I know everyone in here has prayer requests. By the uplifting hands, I know God knows your hearts. Amen. He said He even knows the desires of our heart. Amen. Amen. Everybody stand. Let's go to the Lord in prayer. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Dear Lord God, in the name of Jesus, Lord God, I ask you to touch and move, Lord God. God, you know the needs of your people, Lord God. You know their hearts, Lord God. God, I ask, Lord God, that you touch and move, Lord God, by the power, Lord God, of the Holy Ghost, God. God, you see our weaknesses, Lord God, and our infirmities, Lord God, in our lives. And God, I ask, Lord God, that you'd bring a word, Lord God, that would touch and move, Lord God, within our hearts, Lord God, and strengthen us, Lord God. Even as David said, I'll hide your word in my heart, God, that I'll not sin against you, God. But God, I want your word, Lord God, to be high and lifted up in me. Jesus said if he was high and lifted up, he would draw all men unto him. But God, we want you high and lifted up in our lives, Lord God, that we can show you, Lord God, that we could be the light unto the world, a city set on a hill, God, that wouldn't be hid. God, we don't want to hide you before the world, God, but we want to lift you up, exalt you, magnify you, glorify you, Lord God. We want the world to see Christ in us, Lord God, because you said Christ in us, the hope of glory, God. And we want to show the glory of God in our lives, Lord God, in our walk, in our talk. We want the world to see the glory of the everlasting Father, the Prince of Peace, Lord God, within us, Lord God. God, I pray, Lord God, that you, Lord God, would just fall, Lord God, here amongst your people tonight, Lord God. God, you said you inhabit, Lord God, to praise your people, God. And God, we come here to praise you tonight, God. We come to thank you tonight, God. We come to magnify you tonight, God. God, we thank you, Lord God, for your love, your mercy, Lord God, your peace, Lord God. You see the needs of your people, God. God, I ask, Lord God, if we bring them and lay them at the feet of your throne, Lord God, that you would meet in each and every need, God, because you said that we could come boldly before the throne of grace that we may obtain mercy and find grace to help, Lord God, in our time of need, Lord God. And I know, Lord God, that you are a God that cares because you said you would supply all of our needs, God, according to your riches and glory, God. But most of all, we thank you for that precious Son of yours, Jesus, that shed his blood there on Calvary's cross, Lord God, for each and every one of us, God. We thank you, Lord God, for that precious atoning blood, God, that cleansed us, that sanctified us, Lord God, that made us whole, Lord God. And I just thank you, Lord God, for the precious blood, Lord God. Hallelujah, Lord Jesus. Everybody say, praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah, Jesus. Hallelujah. Let's worship and magnify God tonight. He inhabits the praises of his people. Amen. The praises go up, then glory comes down. Amen. But the praises got to go up for the glory to come down. Amen. Hallelujah, Jesus. Praise your holy name. Praise your holy name.
Page 401 if you'd like to sing along.
Of a home far beyond the sky. Oh, they tell me of a home far away. Oh, they tell me of a home where the storm clouds rise. Oh, they tell me of an uncloudy day. Oh, the land of cloudless day. Oh, the land of an uncloudy sky. Tell me of a home where the storm clouds rise. Oh, they tell me of an uncloudy day. Sorrows away, and they tell me that no tears ever come again in that lovely land of unclouded day.
Oh, the land of cloudless day. Oh, the land of an unclouded sky. Oh, they tell me of a home where no storm clouds rise. Oh, they tell me of an uncloudy day.
Oh, they tell me of the King and His beauty there. And they tell me that mine eyes shall behold where it sits on the throne that is whiter than snow in a city that is made of gold.
Oh, the land of cloudless day. Oh, the land of an uncloudy sky. Oh, they tell me of a home where no storm clouds rise. Oh, they tell me of an uncloudy day. Oh, the land of cloudless day. Oh, the land of an uncloudy sky. Oh, they tell me of a home where no storm clouds rise. Oh, they tell me of an uncloudy day.
Hallelujah, Jesus. Praise your holy name.
If you'd like to sing along, turn to page 177, please.
There it is. All right, coming up next is Lance G. Flood doing Beautiful.
From the top of the world, I will sing. Well, of the joy that flows from my glorious King, and in my heart, Lord, I can see your loving arms coming down to me. From the top. Coming down.
right, we've got a twofer coming up. This is Abba, Father, by again, Lance G. Flood.
Somebody feels hopeless, somebody despairs. Somebody walks a path alone, watching others walk around in pairs. Somebody's in the street now, somebody's in doubt. Somebody has no place to go, somebody cries out, sing Abba, Father. Take me higher, Abba, Father. Take me home.
Take time to find these Christian artists either on Reverb Nation or on Facebook and let them know how much you enjoy their music, and find out where they'll be playing next, and attend the show, attend a worship service. Coming up next is Aforetime Darkness, Beyond the Stars, Romans 8.
There is therefore no condemnation to them which are in Jesus Christ, who walk not after the flesh, but after the Spirit. For the law of the Spirit of life in Jesus Christ hath made me free from the law of sin and death. For what the law could not do, in that it was weak through the flesh, God, sending his own Son in the likeness of sinful flesh and for sin, condemned sin in the flesh, that the righteousness of the law might be fulfilled in us, who walk not after the flesh, but after the Spirit. For they that are after the flesh do mind the things of the flesh, but they that are after the Spirit, the things of the Spirit. For to be carnally minded is death, but to be spiritually minded is life and peace. Because the carnal mind is enmity against God. For it is not subject to the law of God, neither indeed can be. So then they that are in the flesh cannot please God. But ye are not in the flesh, but in the Spirit, if so be that the Spirit of God dwell in you. Now if any man have not the Spirit of Christ, he is none of his. And if Christ be in you, the body is dead because of sin, but the Spirit is life because of righteousness. But if the Spirit of him that raised up Jesus from the dead dwell in you, he that raised up Christ from the dead shall also quicken your mortal bodies by his Spirit that dwelleth in you. Therefore, brethren, we are debtors, not to the flesh, to live after the flesh. For if ye live after the flesh, ye shall die. But if ye through the Spirit do mortify the deeds of the body, ye shall live. For as many as are led by the Spirit of God, they are the sons of God. For ye have not received the spirit of bondage again to fear, but ye have received the spirit of adoption, whereby we cry, Abba, Father. The Spirit itself beareth witness with our spirit that we are the children of God. And if children, then heirs, heirs of God, and joint heirs with Christ, if so be that we suffer with him, that we may be also glorified together. But I reckon that the sufferings of this present time are not worthy to be compared with the glory which shall be revealed in us. For the earnest expectation of the creature waiteth for the manifestation of the sons of God. For the creature was made subject to vanity, not willingly, but by reason of him who hath subjected the same in hope. Because the creature itself also shall be delivered from the bondage of corruption into the glorious liberty of the children of God. For we know that the whole creation groaneth and travaileth in pain together until now. And not only they, but ourselves also, which have the first fruits of the Spirit, even we ourselves groan within ourselves, waiting for the adoption, to wit, the redemption of our body. For we are saved by hope. But hope that is seen is not hope. For what a man seeth, why doth he yet hope for? But if we hope for what we see not, then do we with patience wait for it. Likewise the Spirit also helpeth our infirmities. For we know not what we should pray for as we ought, but the Spirit itself maketh intercession for us with groanings which cannot be uttered. And he that searcheth the hearts knoweth what is the mind of the Spirit, because he maketh intercession for the saints according to the will of God. And we know that all things work together for good to them that love God, to them who are the called according to his purpose. For whom he did foreknow, he also did predestinate to be conformed to the image of his Son, that he might be the firstborn among many brethren. Moreover, whom he did predestinate, them he also called. And whom he called, them he also justified. And whom he justified, them he also glorified. What shall we then say of these things? If God be for us, who can be against us? He that spared not his own Son, but delivered him up for us all, how shall he not with him also freely give us all things? Who shall lay anything to the charge of God's elect? It is God that justifieth. Who is he that condemneth? It is Christ that died, yea, rather, that was risen again, who is even as the right hand of God, who also maketh intercession for us. Who shall separate us from the love of Christ? Shall tribulation, or distress, or persecution, or famine, or nakedness, or peril, or sword? As it is written, for thy sake we are killed all the day long. We are accounted as sheep for the slaughter. Nay, in all these things we are more than conquerors through him that loved us. For I am persuaded that neither death, nor life, nor angels, nor principalities, nor powers, nor things present, nor things to come, nor height, nor depth, nor any other creature shall be able to separate us from the love of God, which is in Jesus Christ our Lord.
It's for everybody who was with me and pray with me throughout my struggle. I just wanted to bless you. Come on. This goes out to you and you and you and you. Yeah, you can go ahead and clap with this. Get up, Stephanie Byers, hands out. This is for you. Come on.
God is the joy and the strength of my life. He moves all pain, misery, and strife. He promised to keep me, never to leave me. He's never, never come short of his word. I've got to fast and pray, stay in this narrow way, to keep my life clean every day. I want to go with him when he comes back. I've gone too far and I'll never turn back.
This is Thank You by Sweet Deliverance.
Searching for a better way to say on the main line now. Call him up, call him up. Tell him what you want. Call him up, call him up. Tell him what you want. Call him up, call him up. Tell him what you want. Jesus on the main line now. Well, if you want the Holy Ghost, tell him what you want. If you want the Holy Ghost, tell him what you want. If you want the Holy Ghost, tell him what you want. Jesus on the main line now. They call him up, call him up. Tell him what you want. Call him up, call him up. Tell him what you want. Call him up, call him up. Tell him what you want. Jesus on the main line now. Well, if you need a blessing, tell him what you want. If you need a blessing, tell him what you want. If you need a blessing, tell him what you want. Jesus on the main line now. Well, call him up, call him up. Tell him what you want. Call him up, call him up. Tell him what you want. Call him up, call him up. Tell him what you want. Jesus on the main line now. Well, if you need a friend, tell him what you want. If you need a friend, tell him what you want. If you need a friend, tell him what you want. Jesus on the main line now. Call him up, call him up. Tell him what you want. Call him up, call him up. Tell him what you want. Call him up, call him up. Tell him what you want. Jesus on the main line now. Jesus on the main.
Amen and amen. All right, we're going to take just a minute to give some love to our sponsor. At Spark Christian Apparel, our first and foremost is Christ. To know Him and make Him known. Second is graphic design. Together you have our line of quality t-shirts at a great price. Now realize, they're named Spark Apparel. All it takes is a spark to light a flame. Some days that's all we have, just a spark of faith, hope, trust, love. We might get caught up in circumstances, but there's always, it's always there. This spark of what we know, who God is, what God is. We draw on our experience with Him to fan that spark into a flame. How much He loves us, what He's brought us through, and where we're going. Some days, we are the flame. We ignite the spark in someone else by living what we believe. Living out our faith, we pass along that hope that only comes from God, that spark. You ask why t-shirts? It just might ignite a spark when someone reads it. It might give you that extra boost when you wear it. You might think twice about being kind, showing love, living your faith, because you're wearing a reminder that you are a Christ follower. This is a Christian-owned and Christian-run company. And it's Spark Tees. Visit them at sparktees.com. That's sparktees.com. Again, sparktees.com. A proud sponsor of the WBUR Underground Radio and of Crusaders for Jesus Ministry. All right, we're going to go. Y'all know how I'm always saying that I love to be able to dance like King David, you know, just without any care in the world, just get up and dance before the Lord. Yeah, Well, I found a song by Glenn Eldon Winnicott, and it's called Tomorrow Shall Be My Dancing Day. Well, here we go. Praise the sweet name of our one true love, Jesus Christ. Coming up next, How Precious Is Your Love by Ralph Merrifield.
Drink our fill from your river of delight.
Alright, this is First Day doing Mary, Did You Know?
Oh, Mary, Mary, did you know? Oh, Mary, Mary, did you know? Oh, Mary, did you know that your baby boy would one day walk on water? And Mary, did you know that your baby boy will save our sons and daughters? Did you know that your baby boy would come
to make things new,
and make things new, and this child that you delivered would soon deliver you? Oh, Mary, did you know that your baby boy would give sight to the blind? Angels trod, and when you've kissed your little baby, you've kissed the face of God.
Neither sun nor stars appear, Still I can trust and feel no fear. Sing when I cannot see. Only in thee, whatever betide, all of my need is freely supplied. There is no hope or helper beside, only dear Lord in thee. Only in thee, dear Savior slain, losing my life, my own to gain. Trusting I'm cleansed from every stain, thou art my only plea. Only in thee my heart will delight, till in that land where cometh no night, faith will be lost in heavenly sight. Only dear Lord in thee.
This is I Know a Man by the Elevators.
I know a man who says we can know what God has planned for us all to be.
I know a man who says we can know what God has planned for us all to be.
Can you tell me his name?
Jesus Christ.
Tell me what was his name?
To give us life.
Right. I know a man who says we can know what God has planned for us all to be. I know a man who died upon the tree that we might live eternally.
I know a man who died upon the tree that we might live eternally.
Can you tell me his name?
Jesus Christ.
Tell me what was his name?
To give us life.
I know a man who died upon the tree that we might live eternally. I know a man who rose up from the dead, and he also said you can too.
I know a man who rose up from the dead, and he also said you can too.
Can you tell me his name?
Jesus Christ.
Tell me what was his name?
To give us life.
Right. I know a man who rose up from the dead, and he also said you can too. Can you tell me his name?
Jesus Christ.
Tell me what is his name?
To give us life.
Right. I know a man who says we can know what God has planned for us all to be.
All right, if that didn't get you moving just a little bit, here is Face to Face from Willing Hands from South Africa.
Face to face, heart to heart, you and I, precious Lord, in this quiet place apart, together, let the world pass us by, as we share of our lives, joy of joy. Forever.
As the Savior was walking up Calvary's hill, all the birds hushed their singing, and the leaves stood still. All the flowers of the fields bowed their lovely heads as the Savior to Calvary was led. They put nails in his hands, and they pierced his precious side. Oh, the pain was so great that tears filled his eyes. And he spoke not a word until the last breath he drew. Forgive them, for they know not what they do. Oh, tell me why, did Jesus die on Calvary? Tell me why, did he suffer such agony?
Charity Ministries doing Man of Sorrows.
Oh,
amen and amen. We're going to go to our Bible verse for the night. It comes from Romans 12:2. Do not conform to the pattern of this world, but be transformed by the renewing of your mind. Then you will be able to test and approve what God's will is. His good, pleasing, and perfect will. And all God's people said amen. Right now we're going to do what? It's We Want Heaven, We Want You by Dietrich Burgess and Freedom.
We want you.
Our Father.
misunderstood. God sees your heart and he knows your intentions. So don't worry, misunderstood. Your desire to please God goes not unnoticed. Be encouraged, misunderstood. Be not afraid. Stand on his word. Don't be dismayed. Don't break the task. To your faith, hold fast. Hey, misunderstood. Hey, when your friends, even your kin, think you're crazy, be strong, don't give in. The Father sees, and he knows, yeah, and he cares for you. He won't leave you. You will not fail.
Yeah.
should I feel discouraged? Why should the shadows come? Why should my heart be lonely and long for heaven and home when Jesus is my portion? A constant friend is he. His eyes on a sparrow, and I know he watches me. His eyes on a sparrow, and I know watches me. I sing because I'm happy. I sing because I'm great. His eye is I know he watches me. Whenever I am tempted, whenever doubts arise, when songs give place to sighing, and hope within me it dies, I'd rather closer to him from care. Thank you.
Zach Trandum doing I'm Yours, which is a spoken word, and I'm dedicating this to all the members out there of the Crusaders for Jesus, Full Armor Gospel Ministry.
I want to be a king like Solomon, a king of righteousness, a Holy Spirit gun. Bullets that cut through the flesh of the enemy violently. I am not the one who bleeds, because one already bled, died, and rose for me. Through one and only one, I've got the victory. And I will ever sing, dance, and make a fool of myself just for you. God, no one else can see me through, or see through me in the way you do. So amputate those parts that have died and use them to fertilize the ground from which I rise. And I rise only because my strength is in you. I walk forward because you've already lit my path. I love because you first loved me. And now I cry out. My heart yearns for your presence. My ears burn for your voice. And my life dances for everything that you are. So mighty lion, roar over me and call me out. Here I am. I am yours.
Every knee shall bow and every tongue confess that Jesus Christ. Name, let angels prostrate fall. Bring forth the royal diadem and crown him Lord of all. Bring forth the royal diadem and crown him Lord of all. Ye chosen seed of Israel's race, ye ransomed from the fall. Hail him who saves you by his grace and crown him Lord of all. Hail him who saves you by his grace and crown him Lord of all. Lord of all, to
everywhere. A crippled man from birth was at the temple gate where he led to beg as the people came his way. Yeah, yeah. But when I saw Peter and John and him, well, he asked them for money. Peter looked straight at him, crippled man looking up, expecting to get something from him. And take me by the hand. Walk on, crippled man, in the name of Jesus. Took you by the right hand when he jumped to his feet. Walk on, crippled man. Beggars feet and ankles, they became very strong. Well, he was praising the Lord, I assume, in a song. Well, all the people were astonished as they held on to Peter and John. Yeah, Peter said, now tell me, why do you stare at us as a final power, guiding us by his faith he was shielded in the name of Jesus? Silver and gold I don't have, but what I have to give you from the great I am is the power to stand up and take me by the hand. Walk on, crippled man, in the name of Jesus, took him by the right hand when he jumped to his feet. Walk on, crippled man.
Sacrifice
freedom to give of myself for the cause of Christ. Freedom to live, freedom to serve. I have freedom to love. I am found innocent when it comes to my sinfulness that hung him on a tree. No longer will I live in shame. The forgiveness he gives is my reminder that I'm free. I have freedom to love, freedom to sacrifice, freedom to give of myself for the cause of Christ. Freedom to live, freedom to serve. I have freedom to love. With the freedom I have, I will choose to be loved. I will display the compassion shown to me. Forgiveness and mercy are proof of his love. So I will be loved because I am free. I have freedom to love, freedom to sacrifice, freedom to give of myself for the cause of Christ. Freedom to live, freedom to serve. I have freedom to love.
Amen and amen. All right, we're going to end the show now with a scripture jam, Wrath by Aforetime Darkness. God bless you and God bless your family. We hope that we'll see you here again real soon. This is DJ Doc, and this is the Believers Underground Radio. Peace, and I'm out of here.
For I am not ashamed of the gospel of Christ, for it is the power of God unto salvation to everyone that believeth, to the Jew first and also to the Greek. For therein is the righteousness of God revealed from faith to faith, as it is written, the just shall live by faith. For the wrath of God is revealed from heaven against all ungodliness and unrighteousness of men, who hold the truth in unrighteousness. Because that which may be known of God is manifest in them, for God hath showed it unto them. For the invisible things of him from the creation of the world are clearly seen, being understood by the things that are made, even his eternal power and Godhead, so that they are without excuse. Because that when they knew God, they glorified him not as God, neither were thankful, but became vain in their imaginations, and their foolish heart was darkened. Professing themselves to be wise, they became fools, and changed the glory of the uncorruptible God into an image made like a corruptible man, and to birds, and four-footed beasts, and creeping things. Wherefore God also gave them up to uncleanness, to the lusts of their own hearts, to dishonor their own bodies between themselves, who changed the truth of God into a lie, and worshipped and served the creature more than the Creator, who is blessed forever. Amen. For this cause God gave them up unto vile affections. For even the women did change the natural use into that which is against nature. And likewise also the men, leaving the natural use of the women, burning their lusts one toward another, men with men, working that which is unseemly, receiving themselves the recompense of their error which was met. And even as they did not like to retain God in their knowledge, God gave them over to the reprobate mind, to do those things which are not convenient, being full of all unrighteousness, fornication, wickedness, covetousness, maliciousness, full of envy, murder, debate, deceit, malignity, whisperers, backbiters, haters of God, despiteful, proud, boasters, inventors of evil things, disobedient to parents, without understanding, covenant breakers, without natural affection, implacable, unmerciful, who, knowing the judgment of God, that they which commit such things are worthy of death, not only do the same, but have pleasure in them that do them. Therefore art thou inexcusable, O man, whosoever thou art that judgest, for wherein thou judgest another, thou condemnest thyself, for thou that judgest doest the same things. But we are sure that the judgment of God is according to truth against them which commit such things. And thinkest thou this, O man, that judgest them which do such things, and doest the same, that thou shalt escape the judgment of God? Or despisest thou the riches of his goodness and forbearance and longsuffering, not knowing that the goodness of God leadeth thee to repentance? But after thy hardness and impenitent heart, treasurest up into thyself wrath against the day of wrath and revelation of the righteous judgment of God, who will render to every man according to his deeds. To them who by patient continuance in well-doing seek for glory and honor and immortality, eternal life. But unto them that are contentious and do not obey the truth, but obey unrighteousness, indignation and wrath, tribulation and anguish upon every soul of man that doeth evil, of the Jew first, and also of the Gentile.